a rally has taken place in Rio de Janeiro to protest against violence in the Alemao favela complex. A 10-year-old boy was among the four people who died in clashes between police and locals earlier this week. The boy was shot in the head as he played in the entrance to his family home.